Yo, what is up, boys? Welcome into the fucking finale of Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. You already know the vibes. Episode 8, aka the finale. And we got some fucking work to do. It's gonna be a fucking marathon. However long it takes, we're getting it done today, baby. So let's get it done. Season finale right now, baby. Let's go. Drop a like, subscribe. Hit all my socials. You already know what that is. Let's go, baby. Alright, let's get it going. Get it going. Gotta go find the others in this fucking rift. Let's go. Don't want that. I have fucking no ammo. Oh, hell yeah. Ammo dealer? Bug yonk. Upgrades. Let's upgrade the warmonger a little bit. This gun's been fucking crazy. Do that. Hit a blast pistol upgrade. Oh, we should have saved one, actually. Yeah, that's all good. Ammo's already full. Okay. Can't go through that, so I may have to kill this.
Hey there.
Still can't get in that way. So how do we get in? X, huh? Oh, you just fucking walk through? Oh, you just face through. Don't wait. Okay. I probably didn't have to waste a bomb on that guy, but whatever.
Phew, no alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center.
Okay, let's get it.
Let's get it.
No, I should have fucking let it go more. Oops. Should have let the jump hang me longer. Oh, come on. They're really gonna make me kill these fucking little dudes again. I really got 10 health off, man.
No arms. Right. Now to find a way over to that processing center.
Okay. Bang. I gotta use this fucking warmonger more just because I hate using it so much. Go.
Almost there. Come on, guys. Please still be down here.
Ah, it's a fucking corn maze. All right, dope. Ah! What the fuck was that? Hmm. It's got to be down this way. Some more rotarium. Rararium or whatever.
There's Clank, but I don't see Ratchet.
Hmm. Wait, where do you went this way, right? Yeah, we already went this way. Okay, definitely gotta kill this fan. Spy bot. W. Alright, no. Now, how the fuck do we find, what's his name? Ratchet.
Where are you guys?
Clank on out.
Just send your friends that way. If you need backup,
take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here.
You scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
You got here quickly. Thank you. They took Ratchet. Get through that door.
I guess I really didn't have to use that, but
something about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And
let's
I'm
go.
Glad you're all right, Clank.
I didn't know you can go in that way again. There's no way, right? Definitely dead right there. Come on. Dude, oh my god, how many are there? That should do. Well, that doesn't do it.
The transfer center is open. We can get to Ratchet and Kit's cell through there.
That's a lot of prison.
This is even more chaotic than Savali.
Sorry I left you behind back there, Bolt. Things got complicated.
I understand. There was a lot of chaos.
No, yeah, that.
Crazy!
What the fuck? Why am I getting... Oh, it's gotta be behind me, right? Oh, come on, let me fucking through, bro. Oh, come on, bro. I definitely dodge, like, at least half those attacks. No, I pressed the fucking portable. Where are my
They deactivated the bridge. They must have manual controls as back.
How am I so low on health?
Priority. That must mean Ratchet and Kit.
We can't let them get any deeper into the prison.
Oh, and then I have a boss fight? Yeah, that's pretty dope.
Now!
I do not mean to rush you. But Ratchet and Kit are about to be moved.
I need all back.
Easy money.
Hurry, tether onto their cell.
No, no!
Rivet? Clank! How did you...
I know my way around. Are you okay?
We're fine. Trying to escape. Somehow.
Don't worry. We'll get you out of here.
Must be very worried about all of this.
Something like that? Look, folks, I'll be honest. Kit is the warbot who took off my arm.
Oh, dear. I...
Come on! We can't lose sight of their cell.
I will keep an eye on it.
Don't worry, Bolt! We'll save them!
Right. You... Fight. I will search for a way forward.
Prisoner detected!
I gotta kill these before I can move on. I think the pistol is just fucking nothing now. Whereas, like, at least the shotgun is some damage.
Enough allow them to get taken any deeper into the prison.
of ammo. Pretty dope.
Yet. We need to power down these cells, which means a visit to the warden's office.
Did you hear about the disturbance in processing? I was informed it may have been.
Shut down the reactor, huh? With no ammo. Oh. That wasn't that bad. And we got the ammo. Sheesh.
Welcome, sugar. Feel
free. Rum barter, huh?
Someone help! There are so many.
I have a feeling like we're getting pretty close to the final boss fight, so I probably want to be stocking up here. No, actually, if I buy that, I can't buy refill ammo, so I can't do that. What does this do? Oh, yeah, that's right.
You got your defense.
Already seen that one.
All
right.
All in one,
so let's
right
upgrade
there.
The shield thing. Actually, blast pistol, we need to upgrade one, right?
You unlocked it, sugar! That one is just begging for an upgrade.
Megatron Collider, we could do a circle on that. Lightning Strike, we're a little bit far off for a upgrade. Void Repulsor, we don't have any on yet. That Shatter Blast, we're four away. Actually, no, we already got it, yeah. Alright, let's go.
I do hate to see you go, sugar.
Let's fix the weapon wheel. Pulsar. Shut down the reactor. Try this thing out.
And go from there.
Be careful. That is a long way down.
Time to jump at the wrong time. Timed it at the wrong time.
A long way down. I should have realized how impacted you were by what happened with Kit. Do you think you could ever forgive her? Perhaps you should.
I don't know, but that won't stop me from saving her. Through that open access hatch. Almost there.
Please do not hurt me. I am only following the Emperor's orders.
Just stay out of my way.
Emergency shutdown initiated.
Stop.
Ratchet's in a VIP cell, isn't he?
Yes.
You are a fool for
unlocking. Here we go. What the fuck does the Megatron Slider want me to do? Way, bro.
You are a fool for underestimating me.
Oh, no shot.
And Kit before it is too late.
Yeah, just have to get out of here first.
The office is sealed. How do we get out?
Maybe that window leads somewhere.
This part's fucking crazy.
We'll need to find a way back up.
Perhaps we can use that rift tether to get us up.
Oh, well, definitely didn't mean to do that.
tether to get us up to that platform.
Fall in line, McGee!
Quickly, we must get across to the maximum security platform.
Come on, let me in, let's go.
Finally! We're gonna get you out of here. There has to be a way to stop your cellar.
I will not allow you to escape the Emperor's glorious punishment. My glorious punishment!
Alright, how are we gonna escape? I've tried everything. Kit, any ideas?
Kid, say something!
I have no ideas.
Really? Because you...
Rivet.
Warning! Riot in progress! Single gas protocol activated!
Oh no! The room is filling with gas!
Hold your breath!
Ratchet! Quickly, get us out of here! Hit those buttons to open the door.
Let's go, baby.
Hey! It's all falling apart! This is like the dimensions. I thought Kit was my friend, but she's a liar, liar, pants on fire.
She seems to deeply regret it. Now keep moving.
Slingshot onto that evacuation platform.
No, come on, I pressed the fucking rift. Oh, I hate when the rift just doesn't register. Annoying.
Entirely.
Going as fast as I can. There's some troopers here who really want to see them go. Great! Now they're sending in dropships too?
Ratchet and Kit must be quite valuable.
Yeah, so I guess I just have to clear these out before I can, go save Ratchet and Clank, huh? Or Ratchet and Rivet, or whatever. Ratchet and Kit. Oh my god. Fucking A, this fight is long. Come on. Please be the end.
That was all of them.
Okay, cool.
Not quite.
Oh my god, bro. They just like fucking soaking bullets in this game, huh? Oh my god. There's so many fucking enemies. Pause. All right, back in the trenches. Fucking, they're just sending out the fucking frogs on me. Fucking ammo, bro. There goes all that ammo. Yeah, I gotta go for a fucking ammo run. Fucking ammo, head back out there into the trenches. You like that? Come on, I'm like all out of fucking ammo. But I got a couple warmonger shots. Warmonger ammo? Easy.
Quickly, use that crank to pull the cell back toward us.
You will never escape! This place is surrounded! Wait! You cannot do that! You cannot fire me! I quit!
Thanks for the save. Kit, are you...
Give us a minute.
We'll meet you at the ship.
Clank told me I should try to forgive you.
I am going back to Savali. I never should have...
Wait! You're just gonna hide again? Now?
I am very... Truly, I am sorry, Rivet. For everything. I am not a good partner.
Well, maybe you could be. If you'd stopped to help me that night instead of running away, things could have been different. Or if you just told the truth, maybe...
Why do none of you understand? I am broken. I will always be broken.
Fine. Go hide. We have a universe to save. Yeah. Universes, whatever. I don't need a partner anyway.
Wait, where's Kit?
She's not coming.
But... Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry. I... Sorry. Thank goodness, we were so worried!
They can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey, I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me!
Alright, let's go, boys. Kind of a fucked up cutscene, not gonna lie, but let's fucking go.
So how do we find the Emperor?
Final showdown is at hand. Last chance to acquire armor collectibles. Let's see here. I like how they did that. That's pretty dope how they, the only thing I want to hit is... The only thing that I want to get is the fucking, the weapon lady. Yeah, let's grab this, and it's final showdown time, boys. Buzzblades, I haven't seen this one yet. Alright, I'm into that. Get it. Alright, final showdown time, boys. Let's fucking go. Right after I remap this, Alright, let's go. Time for the final fucking showdown. What a journey it's been, boys.
Sorry, one sec.
Let's go.
You're looking strong. Okay, okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No! It's me! Winning! What else is new, you say? Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think... Everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop, Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
I am afraid so.
All right, let's go get them, boys.
The Emperor is truly turning our dimension into his own.
The Emperor's already full.
We'll meet you there. Well, let's take out some snipers. Ribbit, how's it looking up there?
Not great.
But I'm with.
Oh, he's a magic show. Tell him about my admirable heroic.
We got you covered. Hurry and get the dimensionator.
The nefariouses are just up ahead.
Snipers. Where's that sniper at? That was at the front.
All right. Looks like this guy's clear of snipers. Let's move.
The fuck, you just fall through the fucking floor? No way it's gonna make me kill these guys again, right? No way. Why?
We got you. The nefariouses are just up ahead.
No way it's gonna make me kill these fucking snipers again. Ugh. Come on. Oh boy, here we go, this fucking guy again. Is there any fucking ammo boxes around? No way, bro. I hopped over it. How am I so low? What? Well, let me go back to the health lady. Nope. What? Oh my god, I just barely fucking walked into it. Oh my god. Dude, how am I getting so low? What the fuck, bro? I'm like barely even getting fucking nicked by these things. Dude, oh my god. How am I already at 2? There's fucking 100 other people here.
Last time, Nefarious is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he?
go? What's your move, Nefarious?
Oh boy, another fucking dragon. Another fucking dragon level, huh? On the final boss, huh? Oh, shit, alright. Dude, oh my god. This thing's already gonna piss me off, I already know. Bro, you gotta go fucking piece by piece on this thing. Right, 75 down, boys. Come on. Okay, we have full ammo again.
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
This is how you get your dimension to respect you.
Oh, so you can just hide behind the boxes. Hmm. Almost halfway, boys. Let's go. Didn't mean to do that.
This is becoming considerably less amusing. Keep firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep. It's just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
No way I fell off. No way. No way. No way it's going to take me back, right? Fuck, man. Really no. Oh, I fell off the fucking edge, dude. Oh, I'm fucking pissed. No way. Alright, well, this is pretty fucking easy. It just takes forever. Yeah, just doing fucking 5% at a time.
Percent.
So the fucking bombs do 1%. Like, nice. Oh, I fucking missed the freeze. Basically out of freezes now.
No! Oh, no, 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 no!
You're looking
Nefarious?
You are on my last nerve.
No way, bro.
This holds not even a candle against the battles I have won. Countless victories. Mention will be another in my trophy case.
Percent, little by little, boys. What the fuck? How the fuck do you even get out of that? No way, I wasn't bugging out. Oh my god, why?
This dimension really,
I was fucking out of the fucking way of the beam, dude. I gotta save the fucking freezes. Cause like right now, he's not even.
It's still working. This is not good.
Yeah, he still is. Kinda just gotta fucking bullet sponge it. I gotta use the fucking shield a little bit. Save the freezes.
You think you're clever, don't you? I will win.
Keep firing, Ratchet. You heard him, everyone.
Save the freezes. It's an easy boss fight, you just gotta sequence it, right? And now we'll use the freezes. Yeah, a fucking challenge to do this thing without freezes too.
Look upon my magnificent work and despair.
Don't let him distract you. Keep shooting. We can't stop now.
How am I already at 30 health? What? Oh my god, this is fucking stressful as fuck. Okay. Oh, I wasted a cold snap. Fuck, that might screw me here, actually. I can't believe I died the first time by falling off the edge, too. Like, that makes it, like, infinitely more worse than having to restart three times. I definitely fucking bounced, but okay.
Will be another in my trophy case.
I fucking hooked over it. If I have to restart this fucking thing, I'm gonna fucking freak. I'm gonna freak. I got one more sprinkler.
You think you're clever, don't you? I
got another sprinkler ammo. Fun guy. Getting close. No, I fucking hopped out of it. Oh, I got another sprinkler ammo. Let's go. Come on. Full snap. This could be it. No, that's not what I meant to pick. What the fuck is shooting me? Please, please, please. 1%, 1%, 1%. Come on.
What have you done?
Oh my god, this fight still goes on.
Quiet! I can't see! I want my suit fully back online! Now!
Ratchet! Gary and the monks think they can help! Get as close to Nefarious as you can! I'll drop fire!
Oh my god.
Over here! I can get you into Nefarious's heart! As in, the robot, huh? Sorry!
If we destroy it, we can take down his mech entirely.
I think someone is inside of your power suit.
Get him out! Trooper! Go! Defend the heart!
I send every weasel of this dimension
fucking 1% and fucking makes me do this. That's funny. I love it. Fucking ride, boys. Let it all fucking ride. Oh, hang on a second. Oh my god, the heart takes so long to kill, bro. One fucking health, come on. Hey, there it goes, boys.
No! My suit! It's failing!
Are you fucking kidding me? There's another fucking wave? Why does it have another wave? It does not need another wave. I'm mostly just trying not to fucking fall off. So fucking close to out of ammo. Let's go, boys. Let's fucking go.
Gary, I could use an exit.
Ratchet! Clank!
We got thrown to the other side of the city. Hold them off as long as you can. Run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone.
Bro, are you fucking serious? There is another fucking wave to this guy? This is actually fucking crazy. I cannot believe how long this fucking boss fight is. Wow. Alright. Well, let's get it going. I love how he doesn't get fucking sprinklered. That's, like, pretty dope. If he has another fucking wave, I'm gonna fucking freak out. Definitely dodge that. Bro, I fucking can't even dodge those. Okay, I just had to parry out of him. Well, that wasn't a parry. Definitely dodge out of that. This is like literally the longest fucking boss fight I've ever seen. Oh my god, and there's a mid fucking boss fight robot fight. Bro, they put so much fucking work into this boss fight, it's crazy. Don't get me wrong, I don't like it, it's just very repetitive. Definitely dodged out, right? But this 4 damage to him. How utterly charming.
Destroy the rebel warbot! Do not let it near me!
Kid! Heavy incoming!
Got it!
Apocalypse Globe. Oh, yeah.
This isn't nearly the
14 health. Cold, still got some cold snaps. That, dude, I wasn't even fucking close to it.
Stupid, bro. Like, what do you do?
Alright, here we go.
You all love me! I am the destined emperor of this dimension. Of every dimension! Inspiring dimensions are collapsing. Oh, how
Like, what do I do there? What am I supposed to do? I, like, try to run away. It doesn't fucking work. Shatter Blast don't work. Fucking dude, I dodged that. Like, why does he keep fucking doing that? I don't get it. Like, how do you fucking block it? Of course I... Ooh, the fucking rock just goes right in that way, too. Fucking stupid, bro. Like, what am I supposed to do? Dude. Oh, my God. I definitely froze him. Hello. What is his ass at? I can't even see him. Dude, I fucking dodged that. Bro, I dodged that. Don't even act like I didn't. Dude, the fucking... Works.
Eliminate them! Now! Now! Now!
Get him to fucking 5%, and then here comes the fucking squad.
thought you had me. Get off of me, you loathsome... Please, we can win this together.
What do you know about winning?
You two really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back. Team? Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that... us?
And that is going to do it, boys. That is the fucking finale of Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. You already know what it is. Boys, it's been such a fucking blast. And I, despite losing a bunch of that final boss, we finally got it. That's what's important. Finally got it done. But yeah, guys, it was a fucking blast. I really enjoyed doing this playthrough, and I hope you did as well. So look out for more in the future, because I really do enjoy doing these. And yeah, so with that said, be sure to drop me a like. Hit the subscribe button. You already know what it is. We're on the road to the top. And the only way we're going is up, no down. Let's go, boys. I'll see you boys in the next one. Gang, gang.